What's up, guys? Today we're going to learn Beggin by the winners of 2021 Eurovision, Maneskin. This song is blowing up in the charts right now. Quick shout out to Guitar Pro, today's video sponsor. They've got a cool new app that lets you play through entire songs so that you can watch the song being played and have the tabs scrolling along below you. You can check that out in the link in the description below this video. All right, let's get into it. All right, so first section of this song is the intro, and we're going to start on a B minor chord. You can bar it if you can play the bar chord. If you find that tough, then you don't have to play this first string. Here, we're just going to play our main strumming pattern. Play it a little slower. In this song, it's going to help to play the bar chords because you'll be able to get this mute. But if you can't play bar chords, you can just play this with your normal chord forms. I'll show you both as we're going through. So we're playing B minor on this main pattern, and just try and listen and follow along. Down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up. So that's going to be our main strumming pattern throughout the whole song. You're starting in the intro on the B minor, and then we're going to move into the chorus after that, which is going to be our chord progression that we're going to play for the full song of B minor, G, E minor, and F sharp 7. Or if you find bar chords too tough, play B minor, your normal G, E minor, and then this version of the F sharp 7. But this is the chord progression that's going to repeat for the entire song. So then all you have to do to play the chorus is put that strumming pattern that we already learned on top of this chord progression. Play it faster. And there's the chord progression that you're going to play for the entire chorus. If you want to play just on your normal chords, you're not going to be able to get that mute as easy, so you can just have nice open strumming. Same chords, just a slightly different sound. So then moving into the verse, now we've got the exact same chords as we were playing on the chorus, just with a slightly different pattern of down, down, down. And that's all there is to it. Just three down strums on each chord with a mute afterwards. So right there is the entire verse. Now then moving into the third part of the song, which is our pre-chorus. Again, we're going to stay on that exact same chord progression and use the strumming pattern from the chorus, just palm muted this time. So you're going to play it softly and mute it just to make it sound a little more subtle before we build into the chorus again. So that's going to sound like this. That's before you build back into the chorus. And it doesn't matter too much which notes you mute and which ones you don't. It doesn't have to be super accurate. It is a pretty rough around the edges rock song, so you don't have to play it super cleanly and don't have to worry about it that much. But if you get that nice palm mute in there, that'll build into the chorus, or you can build up back to your full progression. Now the last part that changes up in this song is the beginning of the second and third verse, where he plays the same chords, but just arpeggiates them instead. So So that's really simple. It's just your exact same chords. It doesn't matter too much which exact strings you hit, but I'm starting on the lowest string of the chord and then just going up and then down. So you can play that part at the beginning of the second and third verse, and then it does switch back to the... It switches back to that rhythm halfway through the second and third verse. And if you can play that part, you can play the entire song. This is everything you need. It's got one chord progression throughout, and it's just got a few different variations on the strumming to change up the energy throughout the song. And if you can play those parts, you can play the entire song. Thanks for watching. Please hit that thumbs up button and say hi in the comments. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next video.